Rabbenu Chaim Falaji, alav shalom, in his sefer Moed Lekol Chai, explains that during these days of the Ben Hamesarim, a person needs to be very careful, especially when it comes to doing something that potentially be dangerous. So he explains that there is a malach, that there is this angel that unfortunately is ready to take our actions and make it very severe and dangerous. And the example is, he says that a father should be very careful not to punish his children during these days. Now, nowadays punishment is not so much common and it's not so much recommended, even to the extent, he says, that a little stab or something, that a father should actually avoid that. Why? Because the job of this malach is that he gets that hand and he makes it overwhelmingly strong and dangerous, and could cause damage to the other party. And so just talking about these days, our mazal is low. Be'ezat Hashem, if Mashiach comes, then the month of Av will be the best month of the whole year. That's why it's called Av. But meanwhile, we need to be careful not to engage ourselves in anything that could potentially be dangerous. Because of these days and because of that malach, one needs to be careful. Just yesterday, I know somebody who three tragedies happened in his home. Baruch Hashem, everything went all right. But three potential, very dangerous tragedies on Shabbat. Right? And if you pay attention to the news, right, many things go wrong during these weeks. So this all comes to, tell us that there is something to these days, that the mazal of Klal Yisrael is low, but Be'ezat Hashem soon, this will be changed by Biat Mashiach, Sitrenu Bimhera Bimenu. Amen.
Amen.